Hello everyone, this is me, Sadia here, and I'm back with another reading, which is going to be for all of you out there who really want to know what is it that the person on your mind has to say to you. This reading is definitely for you. We will be putting out some messages coming from the person on your mind, and that's pretty much it. And just be mindful, it's a general reading. It may not resonate with everyone out there. Pick whatever resonates and leave the rest. For personal reads, you can always reach out to me on my email ID in the description box. You can also check out other services that I offer as well in the description box. So let's see, what are the messages from your person? What are the messages from your person on your mind? What is it that they wish to tell you here? I can't handle your love. Ooh, I really feel like, you know, this person really thinks that you are so crazy in love with them. They really feel overwhelmed with the love that you have to offer to them. For some of you, your person might feel suffocated with so much love that you have to offer, and which might kind of like, you know, bring some sort of disagreement around the future of this relationship between the two of you. So just be careful with what you give in, because I really feel like, you know, when you overfeed someone who doesn't want it, they vomit it out. So just know that. This person really wants you to know that they cannot handle your love. Maybe it's too much for them to take even. Especially if you feel that your person gets annoyed when you give so much of love to them. Maybe you need to pull a little back from this person. I want out. There you go. I really feel like, you know, for some of you, your person would want to break free from this relationship with you. Because first of all, you give them so much love that they don't need, they don't deserve. Second, the person that you're dealing with, they really need space, and probably you don't want that. You really want them to be with you all the time, and this person really needs space. So I really feel like, you know, this person really wants you to know that, you know, they are like either ghosting you out, or they are gonna kind of like, you know, start pulling themselves back from you and this relationship, because they don't have much to offer and you are asking too much from them right now. Let's see more messages. I can't make a decision. I feel like, you know, for majority of you, maybe you are putting pressure on your person to get married or to get committed or to take things forward, and this person really cannot promise you anything right now, and which is the reason why if you are expecting them to give you more than what they are giving, this is not going to happen. And your person really wants you to know that. And especially if you have started seeing the change in your person's attitude and behavior with you, this is a confirmation that you're looking for. They are kind of pulling away purposely, because they really don't want to make any decision about you and this relationship right now. And if you pressurize them, they are just going to ghost you out. Let's see more messages. Will this pain ever stop? I really feel like, you know, your person somehow, they really feel bad for not being able to give you what you want. And at the same time, they really don't feel right when you pressurize them or ask them to give you more than what they're giving right now. And this is something that they get very annoyed with. This definitely adds stress to them and their life, which they really don't want for some of you. Now, let's see, what else do they want you to know? I don't understand. I really feel like, you know, for some of you, in fact, for majority of you, it seems like your person is not happy with you and your current situation with them. They really don't understand, why do you want them all the time? Why is that so important? Why, you know, them, they have to reply you back there and then. Why do they have, I really feel like you are with someone who is not on the same page with you, to be honest. Maybe you are not demanding too much. You're just asking for the basic things in relationship, but your person is not the one for you. The one that you're dealing with, they are not the one for you. It's more like, you know, when you do a lot for someone wrong, it's never going to work out. When you do even a little for the right one, it will still do a lot. So it's very important right now for you to understand that you and this person are a mismatch. You both are not on the same page. This person really wants out because they really don't think that they and you are on the same page. They need their space. They need their freedom, which probably you are kind of like, you know, trying to take away from them. That's how they see it. That's how they are coming across with their messages. Let's see more messages. I can't promise you anything. Look at that. I don't know what's going on between you and your person, but it seems like, you know, they really don't want it. They really don't want this relationship right now. they really cannot promise you anything, and maybe you're demanding too much. And this person, like I said earlier, maybe you're not even demanding much. You just want them to tell you what's going on, or just talk to them once a day, whatever. But this person will always have something or the other to create an issue with, because they don't want you. They don't want this relationship anymore. They really think that it's getting too much for them to handle. So if you are dealing with someone who's like behaving very stupid or, you know, annoyed right now, you need to give them space before they walk away without telling you anything. If you really want this person to change their attitude now before they kind of ghost you, you have to pull away, because you are giving too much of your time and love to this person. You are so different from everyone around me. How do you feel like, you know, your person, you know, for some of you, you might be complaining to your person that, you know, you always have time for your friends and family, but you don't have time for me. You know, when you are with your friends, you don't care. Like when I ask you to spend time with me, you tell all you're always busy, or you're a prime minister or something of the country, or president of a country. So if you have been having those arguments and issues with your person not giving you enough time, it's time for you to detach before they ghost you out. You know, you have to listen to me with this energy that I'm picking up coming from your person. They are definitely going to ghost you out. What is the truth? I feel like, you know, for a majority of you, your person is not at all in the mood right now to offer you anything. And I really feel like, you know, they really find it hard to tell you the truth that they don't want this relationship going next level for now. And I feel like, you know, that is going to be the major reason why they're going to pull away without telling you anything. So I really feel like, you know, you need to be very understanding of their behavior, or the change of behavior that they have recently started showing you right now. So just know that. And I feel like, you know, for those of you who are going to pull away before they start acting even more weird, you are going to get a better result with this relationship or scenario with your person. But if you don't change yourself, and if you start being the same you, or you keep being the same you, you are going to get ghosted by this person. They are going to just go quiet out of nowhere, and they would probably not talk to you till they have something, like, you know, to open up about. Let's see more messages. What else do they want you to know? For some of you, you might be like, you know, in a no contact situation, still you wanted to know what is it your person wants you to know. Trust me, this is exactly what happened. Your person ghosted you because of this. You know, whether you see it that way or not, maybe you were asking for nothing at all. Because I know there are so many people out there who are in relationship, and the guy or the girl, like, you know, it's never like a gender-based thing. It's more about, like, you know, one person is ready and the other person is not. One person wants this relationship, the other person is not sure. So in those situations, it happens very often with a lot of people. A lot of people go through the same thing. And it is common. It is natural. Like, you know, maybe you don't see it then, but when you move past that person, you realize that you were expecting too much from someone who was not even interested in you at first place. But it is going to be something that you're going to understand over the period of time. And as you heal, as you move forward, as you look back and try to figure out what happened there, you will know what happened. But yeah, let's see last few messages. What else do they want you to know? What else do they want you to know? But this person is definitely going to ghost you out. If you don't stop, they are going to ghost you out. You have to change if you really want this to last. You have to be, you know, stop overfeeding them. I want to feel that way again, like, you know, if you could do what I said, they would want you more. They would need you more. Right now, they are overfed. I want to be more than just friends. I really feel like, you know, this person would want you more if you stop giving them more right now. I would like to date you. I really feel like, you know, initially, probably this person really wanted to date you. They wanted to be with you. They wanted all of you and this and that. But ever since you started giving them all that they were asking for, they are so fed up. They are so tired. They are so full of what you had to offer. Now it's time for you to pull away. You always have to keep the hunger alive in that relationship. I need all your love and attention. This is exactly what they might have started off with you, but it's not going to be that way anymore. Until unless you pull away, this person is not going to get back here. So if you have pulled away, maybe these are the messages coming from your person. But if you haven't, and if you're like begging for love, begging for attention, fighting, arguing, why can't we do this, why can't we do that? I feel like, you know, they are just going to ghost you out. You are so special to me. If you really want to become special to this person and receive the love that you want to receive, do what I said. So yeah, that's what I see coming through for you for this reading. If it was of help, do like, share, and subscribe till I do the next read for you guys. Take care. Bye.